gonna see who wins. Before we do that, just to make this interesting, I'd like each of you to sit in front of the guy.
Big hole, near side, 25-20. Rouse to the 15 to the 10. Towards the end zone, Tyler Rouse is in. Touchdown, Boston College.
And they give it to Williams. Right up the middle, breaks into the secondary. You might kiss him goodbye. Inside the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Andre Williams.
Andre Williams running east-west past the 15 to the 10. Towards the end zone, Andre Williams. Touchdown, Boston College has his 17th. Touchdown of the season.
And here's Willis again, trying to get to the edge. 10, 5. Touchdown for Boston College.
If you want to practice tackling Andre Williams, you might as well go out on the highway, line up in between the lines, and start taking on 18-wheelers. It's the same thing these NC State defenders are trying to do right now.
All of their offense, and here he goes again. Ripping it off as Andre Williams down to the 13-yard line. The workhorse gets it again to the outside. It'll be a foot race. What a
Clemson's committing 9 guys to stopping the run.
And BC tries to run it anyway, and they do it well. Andre Williams runs a man over.
That's a grown man. You're running against an 8-9 man front. Get good blocking, but watch him just do some of this on his own.
This, you want to know what it's like to tackle the leading rusher in the nation? That's what it's like.
To the right, wide open, Miles Willis at the 25, 20, to the 10, Willis towards the end zone. Now he's in! Touchdown, Boston College!
Get big hole, 30, see you later, Andre, to the 15, to the end zone. Touchdown, Boston College! Shot out of a cannon for 80 yards.
And here's Miles Willis sweeping around the right side. And here's Andre Williams. 20, 15, 10. Touchdown. 3,372 yards. He's got 339 yards on 42 carries and 2 scores.
Look, they're trying to run the clock out, but there's another one that Andre Williams just runs right through.
I am proud to announce the recipient of the 2013 Doak Walker Award, Andre Williams from Boston College.
Andre Williams, winner of the Doak Walker Award, and congratulations on the graduation as well in 3.5 years.